每个人身边都有一个天使，而内心也会住着一个小魔鬼。你在做选择的时候，是听从天使的安排，还是服从魔鬼的命令？今天来个天使与魔鬼的变装，小心点，你被吓到。
How is it that you go about defining good and evil? I'm only using what the gods gave me.
太厉害了，那个装真的太霸气，是那个恶魔。那只魔鬼，那个脚，这个手指甲，小心点，别惹到我。
How is it that you go about defining good and evil? I'm only using what the gods gave me.
好邪恶，尤其是那个魔鬼，就感觉像是恶毒皇后。我下毒了吗？
How is it that you go about defining good and evil?I'm only using what the gods gave me. I want you to kill one more.
太可怕了，这完全没有天使啊，就是恶魔，就是内心里面的邪恶力量。还有那个妆容，佩服。
How is it that you go about defining good and evil? I'm only using what the gods gave me.
挺好看的，尤其是他的头饰好高哦，而且呢，那只恶魔很冷艳，对吧
？How is it that you go about defining good and evil? I'm only using what the gods gave me.
这只恶魔像精灵，耳朵长长的，也是很可爱哦。我感觉一点都不凶。
How is it that you go about defining good and evil?I'm only using what the gods gave me.
赞他赞他赞他，太美了，完完全全就是一个温柔善良的恶魔，跟天使根本就不像是那种会吃人小孩的恶魔嘛。有的时候每个人心里的小恶魔都不一定会去伤害别人，而天使的力量更加强大，希望大家心存善念，让世间多一份美好。记得关注我哦，爱你哦。